Okay, so today we're at Bluff Point in Groton.
Hello.
This is our second taping because I forgot to turn the microphone on.
It's okay.
So it's silent films. So we have to kind of recapture what we already saw. That doesn't make a lot of sense, but you got to do what you got to do. All right. So it's a little foggy, right?
Yes, it is. Just a little bit. We hear the foghorn.
Hear the foghorn. All right. We're gonna enjoy the place here.
Continue the adventure.
Not a duck, Jerry. He's looking at you. He's giving you the stink eye right now.
So the fog's lifting. It's getting warmer, huh?
Yes, it is.
It's going to be hot.
Take a dip in the water.
Yeah. Hello. So now it's time for the reward. We're gonna have a little
picnic on the beach
and lay on the sand where there's no sun.
Oh, perfect.
There it is. I even brought my snorkel and mask.
Guess you're gonna go snorkeling.
All right.
Huh?
Eat time, come on.
Okay. Time to eat.
Roast beef. Grapes.
Ah, time for food. Ching ching. Oh, this is your homemade bread. Yummy. I made the roll.
There's a freaking jellyfish. I got stung earlier. Right in the lips. I was down there snorkeling and all of a sudden it started burning. There's the airport in Groton. So this is one of the little tributaries you can take to this bigger open area. Right through there. We just came from that little tributary, and this leads out to the main body of water that leads to Bluff Point, where they have the boat launch and parking lot. Ended up being a sparkling day, huh, Carmen?
Yes, it has been.
Awesome, awesome. There's two something, and then there's that one, then the cormorant. So oyster catchers on the rock. Okay, so we gotta steer towards them. And then the cormorant. Alright, so we're heading out. Got the Subaru, Pat, got the canoe on there. Had a good time, right?
Yes, we did.
Started off with a lot of fog.
But look at it now.
Ended up clearing up nicely. Had good times. We saw some, now all of a sudden there's a lot of people going by. I feel kind of dopey. Alright, so saw some jellyfish. I think I got stung. We saw some birds.
American, lots of nice birds.
Yeah, so good time. So we're heading out. Bluff Point, there's a lot of things to do, so all we did was things in the water. They also have hiking trails and bike trails. And these guys are having a race on this dirt road. All right.
Anger management.
Okay, we're out of here. See you next time.